Thank you, friend.
I was going to die here.
It's good to be free at last. Thank you, Empty One. I am free of Molag Bal's curse, and will pass on to whatever fate awaits me.
Thank you. Thank you.
You return, and I sense a diminishing of the evil round the tower. How did you fare? Thanks, Stendar, you happened by. With the denizens of death suppressed by your heroic efforts.
Look there! It's the one who brought those Pellengear brats to justice.
The trick to sturdy gear.
Now away! You'll ruin everything!
Sir, what's going on?
Wait! Master Pellinger! Damn it!
You'll not leave here alive!
Check around the altars.
Thank you.
found that piece. Let's get moving. Looks like someone opened the door ahead.
Charge!
on here?
You got what you wanted out of my children. You promised to return the favor. I don't care what it takes, just keep them away! They're here. They are not to proceed further, Garen. Do you hear me?
A lich.
Thank you. situation has my children. Forgive me!
died in their place.
Pellinger! He's dead, you bastard! Yayef is dead!
Give me one reason why I shouldn't kill you.
Do what you want. I have nothing left to live for.
Get out of my way. I'm going to kill Pellinger myself. Of course that's not enough. We thought Pellinger was...
I'm glad you see things my way.
It's just you and me now.
I had hoped otherwise. But I suppose it was always going to end this way. For all of us.
If only you had realized that...
I don't suppose that matters very much to you. Let's get on with this.
R.K., Lord of the Seasons, please forgive my children their trespasses, and forgive me mine for refusing to allow their departure from this world.
It's done. Too late, but it's done. It's done.